during the pandemic, where we all went crazy making bread at home, we got these proofing bowls on Amazon because we thought we needed them. The thing about it is they only do one job and they're expensive. They're around $15. But check this out. I went to the dollar store and I got a bread basket for a dollar. The best thing about it is it's the exact same. A basket, it's lined with cloth. It is the perfect solution for bread making and you can serve in it too.